And so now with the Forever Gate, it was initially built by Reed's daughter, Valeria Richards, who had constructed it using technology from the Kree Omniwave projector and the Griever at the End of All Things, as well as the Krakoan gateways. And when she figured out how to power it by flying it through the heart of the Zero Force, it then reconfigured to channel its own energy, becoming a dimensional doorway to every point in space and time.